Our next guest was named the most influential person on the internet by Time Magazine 2 years in a row. So it's no wonder, with nearly 10 million subscribers, this YouTube blogger and author is a social media sensation. Bethany Mota joins us now for an exclusive interview to talk about her break from YouTube and the clarity that that brought her. Bethany, thank you so much for being with us. And let's just go back 1 year ago. You had 900 million views on your videos. Wow. You were seemingly at the top of your game, and then you decided to step away for a while. Tell us why.
Yeah, I mean, I think for me, it's something that a lot of people can experience. And being a creator in this space, I wear so many hats. You know, I'm in the content, I produce the content, I edit all of it myself. And for me, I think I kind of lost what the identity was for me. And I got a little confused of who am I and who do I want to show to the world? And at some point that got a little ruptured for me, and so I felt that I personally needed time to kind of step away and grow, and so that I feel comfortable with who I'm presenting to the world and that I feel that it is authentic, because that's something that I've always believed in. And it's also given me time to work on things and to create some new things while I was away, and that's why I'm really excited that I'm launching a brand tomorrow, which is really crazy. It's called ATOM&Matter, and I'm wearing it right now.
Now, it's not just a jewelry line here. There's a whole lot more going on here. First, I want you to explain why you went with that name, ATOM&Matter, and actually, it's kind of a full circle business in a lot of ways.
Yeah, so the name was kind of just the first thing I thought of, and usually I overthink things. I'm a big overthinker. And it was the first thing that popped up, because this brand for me is so much more than the jewelry that it obviously is, but I wanted to create something that basically represents that we're all connected, which is something that I've learned a lot in the past few years, is that, you know, we can all relate. We all experience love, we experience fear, we experience all of these emotions. And at the end of the day, we are made up of the same things, like atoms and matter. And also, Adam is my last name backwards. So that was a little fun, so it just kind of fit. And I felt like it was the best name that really captured what this brand is and what we stand for.
And Bethany, it's actually a beautiful thing, because this isn't just a business venture for you. This is also something that you want to be philanthropic. You want to give back. Tell us about who you've partnered with and why.
Yeah, so that was really important to me when developing this brand, is making sure that we're giving back and that the customer can know that they are also contributing to something better and bigger. So we have a give back program, and we've partnered with Step Up and Pathom. So Step Up is really focused on working with girls that go to high school in under-resourced communities and helping them stay career focused. And Pathom is one of these largest NGOs, and they help provide skills training and job placement, and they've also helped career growth for thousands of underprivileged youth. So it's really cool to like be working with them and also letting our customers know that you are contributing to these organizations and to women all around the world when you purchase the product.
All right, well, Bethany, congratulations on that. But to all your millions of fans and all those views, are you back now? You like where you are, and you're in a good place, and you're not gonna take another break on them anytime soon, right?
We are back. We are back in the swing of things. It's really exciting to be back and to have a fresh perspective. So I'm really grateful. And yeah, we're back in the swing.
Well, I know there are millions of people cheering for that news and excited about your new line. Bethany, thank you so much for being with us today. We want to remind everyone, Bethany's new jewelry line, ATOM&Matter, launches tomorrow. So thanks again, Bethany.
Thank you.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.